Josef von Sternberg was instrumental in the careers of Marlene Dietrich and the rock band The Doors.
He was born Jonas Sternberg in Vienna, Austria. But by the age of 14, he and his family have moved to New York City. Now, he started very early in the film business by repairing and cleaning movie prints. By 1915, he was working at the World Film Company. He worked his way up quite quickly, and by 1919, already had the title of assistant director, working with some great European filmmakers. In 1925, a producer put down on one of his films, Josef von Sternberg, in the credits. And that's what Mr. von Sternberg was known as for the rest of his career. Also in 1925, he did a film called Salvation Hunters. And this goes down in history possibly as one of the first independent films ever. It got Charlie Chaplin's attention, and he hired Josef von Sternberg to direct A Woman of the Sea, starring Charlie Chaplin's ex-lover. Fun fact, after the movie was filmed, he got very angry at his ex-lover and destroyed that film forever. In the 1920s, he signed on with Paramount Pictures. In the year 1930, he was over making a little picture in Germany called Der Blaue Engel, which means the Blue Angel, that starred Emil Jannings. And this is when he cast the unknown Miss Marlene Dietrich and made her a star. They would go on to make six more pictures together, two of them being Morocco and Shanghai Express. Both of those pictures garnered him a Best Director Academy nomination. Known for his glamorous lighting of Miss Marlene Dietrich, he also lit such other luminaries as Carol Lombard, Dolores del Rio, and Rita Hayworth. His last Hollywood film was in 1952, and his last film ever was in 1953, and it was a Japanese film. It was called Anata Han, and it was about Japanese soldiers that didn't know that World War II had ended. He directed, wrote, narrated, and photographed it, and it was a financial failure. From 1959 to 1963, Josef von Sternberg taught a film aesthetics class at UCLA. It was there that the students Jim Morrison and Ray Manzarek met. They later formed a little band you might have heard of called The Doors. Fun fact, Mr. Manzarek said that that class of von Sternberg's was the greatest influence on their band. This is Todd Pickering for Walk of Fame Wednesdays. I will see you next week in Hollywood.
You know that it would be untrue. You know that I would be a liar if I was to say to you, girl, we couldn't get much higher. Come on, baby, light my fire.
1959 to 1963, Josef von Sternberg taught a film. Whoa, almost an accident.
I just hit the night on fire.